There's the signal. About to be dispatched. Racing. Good line out as well. Beauty Canis, false statement amongst the first to get going. Recharger gathering speed, looking for the front. Blackwood River jumped out pretty well ahead of Harry Thomas. Bushfire Blonde presses on still after the start to be up there in the firing line. Then King of Judah, who's now starting to muscle its way through between horses to sit outside Distant Trilogy. One Vermont Lady on the turps, further back out at attention. Dark Royalty, Kia Aura Star, Mongolian Warlord. And back last as they left the back. On the far corner, Financial Support. Recharger burned them off at the 800 and settled more than a length in front of False Statement. Blackwood River in the all-grey silks on the rails running third. A half a length away then is Bushfire Blonde. About three quarters to Harry Thomas, which is out three deep off its heels. About a length away then in the middle, but improving Beauty Canis and then the grey Distant Trilogy down on the inside coming into the bend. A length and a half to Vermont Lady, King of Judah on the turps, well back and so's out at attention. Into the home straight, Blackwood River quickly ranged alongside of Recharger and stormed past him. Two in front of Bushfire Blonde, Distant Trilogy. Harry Thomas and Beauty Canis are running on. He draws the whip on the leader, Blackwood River, from Recharger. Beauty Canis is jumping out of the ground though. Beauty Canis comes at Blackwood River. Blackwood River, Beauty Canis fighting out the last of the day. A head bobbing go, they went to it. Blackwood River might have kicked, done enough. Maybe it's Blackwood River, a short half head. Beauty Canis, Kia Aura Star, right out there on the outskirts of the track in a photo for third in company with Recharger, King of Judah. And right behind them, Dark Royalty, Vermont Lady, Distant Trilogy, Financial Support on the turps, back in the field with Bushfire Blonde, Harry Thomas, Mongolian Warlord, out of detention, weakening, and False Statement is the last of them to greet the judge. Blackwood River, Shooter McGruddy in the saddle. And that's a double for Shooter. Beauty Canis lunging at it. As we wait for placings after the running of the last of the day, it's done just enough to cling on and give Shooter the second leg of a double. Scored on Shinju earlier on and has got Blackwood River home much more suited here on top of the deck this afternoon than on the rain-affected ground it confronted first up, and has come on off that good trial, forget the first run, and really producing the horse's true capabilities today to beat number 10 Beauty Canis, former New South Wales galloper Troy Turner, and third is 9 Kia Aura Star, getting home well late. 15 Recharger fourth, 12, 10, 9, 15 in the last. And the margin in favour of the winner is a half ahead with a length second and third, 124.93. They've run for the 1,400 of the Crown Perth handicap. Let's go down to the yard and catch up once again to take us home with Britt Taylor, Blackwood River, the second of the Black Friars, the ill-fated Black Friars stock to win here this afternoon out of Athena's Me Mum for Rod Russell, Mick Walsh, G.W. Rogers, N.J. Pinner, and Mrs. D.L. Pierce, and K.J. Hutchinson, trained by S.J. Miller, a winning double for Shooter McGruddy. Britt.
Thanks very much, Darren. I do have SJ with me. And SJ, Blackwood River, how has he returned? Second up this preparation from what we saw when he ran third at listed level last campaign. How has he returned as a horse?
Yeah, look, Britt, I was pretty disappointed with his first up run. He drew a bad barrier, was wet track, trialled him on the Monday and probably flattened him a little bit, you know. And I was expecting him to do much better today, and the wind was really good.
It really was. Knowing that, that it may have flattened him a little bit, have you just lightened off him a little bit and tried to keep him that bit more fresh coming into today's race?
Yeah, probably Britt, you know. He trialled on the Monday, he trialled really well, and he was just a bit flat on the Saturday, so hopefully we've got him back on deck, you know, and the horse has got a tab of ability, and I think the further he goes, the better he'll be.
Well, he clearly showed that today. Had a nice draw, but in running, were you always really confident?
Yeah, well, you know, look, it always helps drawing a good barrier, and Shooter knows him pretty well, and yeah, it just sort of played into his path today, you know.
Do we start seeing him step up over more ground now?
Yeah, I'd like to sort of see him in a mile, and, you know, I have no doubt that he'll get over further, but the races that he's been in, he's sort of been in three-year-old company, and he is very immature in the head, you know, so hopefully at some stage, I think he's got a nice win in him at some stage. You know?
Let's hope so. We can't wait to see that. Well done.
Yeah, thanks very much.
Stephen Miller there and Sean McGruddy chatting with the connections at the moment. And Shooter, it was a nice victory from Blackwood River. He deserved this win. He raced in difficult races in listed company last campaign. And first up, a bit disappointing, but today he's put his best foot forward.
Yeah, look, last time in he was very immature and skinny. Being black by Blackfriars, they take a bit of time, but he's fully there now. And I trialled him, but then I had to get off him first up because it drew wide and I had the Fugazi, which drew barrier one. So it's worked out well that I've got back on him today and he's won.
It's worked out ideal for you, hasn't it? You got both victories here. In terms of distance, does he just get the feeling that he'll just get better over further?
Look, I think he will. And like I say, he's fully mature now. Hopefully he matures even more so, but he's definitely a lot bigger and stronger than last prep.
Well, congratulations on the win.
Thanks, Brittany.
Sean McGruddy and Stephen Miller combining with Blackwood River. And that brings us to the end of the coverage today. Pete, it's been a great day of racing. Is there a highlight for you amongst today's nine race program?
I think the return of Little Fish was my highlight, Britt. It was just a really nice performance for a horse that's on to bigger and better things, no doubt, later this preparation.
Absolutely. And the one thing I've gained from speaking to a lot of the trainers post-race is a lot of them have Kalgoorlie in their sights. So looking forward to the Kalgoorlie round. That should be an absolute ripper.
Absolutely. Can't wait.
Well, that is it from us from this nine race program here from Belmont. We'll have more from you throughout the week. And of course, Kalgoorlie tomorrow. We'll have a team up there as well, Mark.